Hi, I'm Jeff with Tormach, and today we're going to go over adjusting backlash on your rotary table fourth axis unit. So we're going to demonstrate backlash adjustment today on a new toy Tormach got. It's an 8-inch tilting rotary table with a cutaway showing the worm gear and the ring gear to give you a better understanding of what you're actually doing when you're adjusting the backlash. The reason you need to adjust your backlash is it cannot be set at the factory. During shipment, it's going to come out of adjustment and you're going to need to adjust it yourself. After running it, normal wear and tear is going to cause issues and it will need to be adjusted from time to time. Adjusting the backlash is that riding up and raising and lowering the worm gear into the ring gear. So here's the actual eccentric out of a rotary table. This is the same eccentric that's in the super spacers, the standard, and the tilting. They have a little screw stud in there that the backlash adjustment screw will bump up against and push. And as you can see from the end, it's on an eccentric. So first thing you want to do is you want to engage the worm gear into the ring gear down here. So you might have to move the table a little bit, but once it's engaged, it should seat fine. Second step, and this is dependent on what type of backlash adjustment you have. There's two types of backlash adjustment. The type we're working with today has a small set screw that locks the backlash adjustment screw into place. Remove the small set screw. Then back the actual backlash adjustment screw out. You want to back that out flush. If that dog point set screw is anywhere touching the worm gear, it's going to limit the engagement into the ring gear. Making sure the motor is fully engaged into the ring gear, gently rotate. On this unit, it would be counterclockwise. Then, taking your screwdriver, start turning the backlash adjustment screw in, holding the motor until you feel it come to a stop. Right there. Release motor with your hand and give the backlash adjustment screw about a quarter of a turn. You are at approximately 60 to 80 arc seconds of backlash in your table. After you've adjusted that in the quarter turn, lock your eccentric so the motor can't turn and run your rotary table. It should run smooth. So now that your backlash is adjusted, all you need to do is put the locking set screw back into place to hold the backlash. So if you have this type of backlash adjustment screw, all you need to do, loosen the nut on the outside, back it off, and then adjust the backlash the same as the other setup. So, that's backlash adjustment on the Tormach rotary table. Thanks for watching.